this time, I'd like to call on Mr. Raines, if you would, to lead us in the invocation and the pledge, please.
Stand. In our Republican form of government, where we elect leaders, and we thank you that we have assembled here today peacefully and ready to do the people's business. I pray that you grant us wisdom tonight in all things. In Christ's name, I pray. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the